What do you say? Are you on the road to recovery?
I'm great. I can see shapes and colors and details, too, you know, if they're close enough. But Dr. Oliver says that'll improve, too.
So, Noah Mayer, you just had a successful surgery and you're getting your sight back. What do you want to do now?
Everything.
Be more specific.
I want to go outside.
No, you just got out of surgery. I don't know if that's a good idea.
I haven't been able to see in months. Come on, help me out.
Well, let me ask Dr. Oliver if it's okay.
No. Dr. Oliver's going to say no. He says no to everything.
Well, maybe there's a reason for that. I can't just haul you out of here.
Who cares what the doctors say? You asked me what it was I wanted. This is it.
Luke.
Go get you a wheelchair.
Dr. Oliver, congratulations.
On?
Everybody in the hospital is talking about your miracle case. You must feel good about finally proving yourself to be the brilliant genius you always insisted you were.
I haven't given it much thought. My case is done. I'm moving on to the next one.
How's this?
It feels so good.
How are your eyes? Do they hurt?
It's still blurry, but I can make out which blob is the sky and which blob is the buildings. I can see colors.
That's great.
I know how hard I've been on you. I'm so sorry, Luke.
Look, no one. Don't apologize. The accident was my fault. If I hadn't distracted you that day...
I can see it again. Luke, because of you. Because you stuck with me through all this.
Whether you wanted me to or not.
I know it. It hurt you. I asked you to back off, but you did it anyway. And when I needed you to be there for me through the surgery, you weren't.
A lot of people talk about love, but you do it. And I am so grateful to you, Luke.
Look, Noah, you don't have to apologize because you didn't want to be with me. It happens.
That had nothing to do with you or the way I feel about you. I was so afraid that this moment would never come again.
Look, I know we've got a lot to work through, but I hope our relationship is strong enough to survive this.
No, that's not important right now. You have to focus on your health, not on our relationship.
Okay, I know I may not be able to see the expression on your face, but I can feel it. Something's changed.
What is it?